Hi! If you thought that living in a caravan or having a caravan on a seasonal pitch is plain sailing and it's just relaxation, sipping drinks and having endless barbecues in your garden, think twice because there's always something to do. And one of the most important jobs and something worth spending time on is looking after your window and door sills because they have so many functions. They are crucial to keep your caravan in a good condition and it's worth spending time and effort looking after them. And that's the topic of today's video. My name is Kat and I've been living on wheels since 2018, at first in a motorhome, now in a caravan, and I also work on a caravanning site in the UK, and these are the main themes of my videos which you will find on this channel. So if you are interested in this lifestyle, living in a caravan full time or working on a caravanning site in the UK, this is the channel for you, so I hope you will stay around for a bit longer. So, the window sills. Over the years, we've learned the hard way that it is worth to inspect them when you buy a caravan or a motorhome because not many people maintain them properly and they are super important to keep your unit dry, to insulate, you know, cold and dampness, and the sills have many, many important and critical functions to keep your caravan or your motorhome in a tip-top condition. So we've learned the hard way that this is something that has to be inspected before you buy a unit. And also as an owner, you should inspect the sills at least once a year and maintain them, which means cleaning and lubricating your sills. And that's everything that I will show you in this video. So hopefully by the end, you will know everything about your window sills, how to clean them and how to maintain them. So give this video a like and let's dive in. The seals are made of black rubber and they have many, many functions. Look, when you close the window and when you really seal it, it reduces noise, it insulates water and moisture. It basically keeps the weather outside. It's your barrier between the inside of your caravan and the outside world. So things like rain, cold, dust and even noise, this is all separated from you thanks to your humble seals. And if these are not looked after properly, if they are cracked, if they are hard, if they are damaged, the water will get in. And this is the biggest enemy of your caravan, water ingress. You really don't want it. So it's very important to keep those seals in tip-top condition, inspect them, and if needed, replace them. They also protect us from rodents and pests, from insects, so you don't want any holes here, you don't want any bugs getting into your caravan. And also, when you are towing, it's the seal which protects the windows, you know, against any damage. So it's really important. I'm sure you know it by now and you agree with me that seals are super important for your van. And let me know if you inspect yours, if you've cleaned yours, how do you look after yours? Do you? You may find similar seals around your skylights, around your door as well, and around your lockers outside. And with age, with, you know, being exposed to temperature, rain, frost, damp conditions, the seals deteriorate over time and they become hard and cracked. And once they become really hard or cracked or damaged, they really don't function properly. They don't do their jobs. And potentially this could be the area and this could be the point where water and moisture gets in. Also, in winter, when, you know, you keep your windows shut for most of the time, this is where condensation gathers and that's where mold could develop. So as you can see, ours are not very clean. I left cleaning on purpose to show you how I clean them and how dirty they get. So I cleaned them and I sprayed them before winter, but now in spring, it's time to do it all over again. This is the product I used in autumn and I think it did a good job because the seals survived winter all right. They got a bit dirty and we have tiny bit of mold here because of the condensation. That's where condensation gathers in winter. If there's a big temperature difference between the inside and outside, you know, when you live in a caravan, you will always have some moisture in the air. And unfortunately, that's where it collects. So today we are going to clean the seal and spray it all over again with this silicone spray. And I will link this in the description of this video if you want to buy it. It's quite cheap, it's less than £5 per can. Unfortunately, it is in spray. Most of those products come in a spray form, which means it will get everywhere. I'm a bit worried about smearing my windows with this silicone and, you know, lub, but we will see how it's going. Okay, cleaning. Those seals are quite delicate. You don't want to use any harsh chemicals. Warm, soapy water will be enough. And this is water with a drop of a washing up liquid. I have a clean cloth and let's see how bad they are after winter. So just give them a good wipe. I know there are wipes, like disposable wipes to do it as well. And I think some of them have silicone in them, so you clean and you preserve at the same time. I don't know if you've used them, if you have an experience of using them. Let me know in the comments. Use an old cloth for that. Okay, so let's see how much dirt we have. Quite dirty, and this is just one window. Wow, it's coming off, okay. And the area which I find really annoying is this, your fitting for your window handle. And I'm using a toothbrush. This is not my personal toothbrush, of course. This is a cleaning toothbrush. So it's always worth keeping one around your caravan for cleaning those awkward places. That's better. So now you want to dry it. Give it a good wipe with a dry cloth. And my advice is don't use your personal toothbrush and don't use your personal lubricant, because those we buy in chemist, they are water-based, and you want something silicone-based for your caravan. So make sure you don't spray anything that contains water. You don't want any water here. We want to get rid of water. We want to keep it dry, clean, and lubricated with a silicone-based product. Okay, let's do it. The spray is super convenient. It's very easy to apply, but you have to bear in mind that quite a lot of product is wasted. I hope that one can will last to lubricate all the seals around all our windows. When we were buying the caravan, we loved the windows. We thought, oh, look at the view, fantastic. Look at all this light. But when it comes to maintenance and cleaning, it means you have quite a lot. Have you got many windows? Are they big? Let me know in the comments. It started to rain again, so I'm hiding here under the window, which really proves my point that rain, damp and water, they are never too far away from you, especially in the UK, in winter, spring, summer and autumn. So it's worth spending time and, you know, looking after your seals, keeping them clean, dry and lubricated so they serve you many, many years and they do their job. This is the first product we tried and use on our window seals. We may try the wipes. Let me know if you have experience of using them and if you recommend them. This is quite cheap. This is less than £5 per can. There are other products. The grease with silicone, like lubricant in a grease form, is much, much more. It's probably £15-16 per product. So we've tried with this, and yeah, I think I can recommend it because it's easy to apply and it doesn't break the bank. So thank you very much for watching. I'm going to carry on with cleaning the rest of my seals. I have a few, as you could appreciate in this video. Let me know if you inspect your seals, how often you do it. How are the seals in your caravan, and did you check the seals when you were buying your second-hand caravan? Because this is something that could be easily forgotten, but actually gives you a good indication how the caravan was treated by the previous owner and if they maintained it properly or not. I would be really, really happy if you subscribe to the channel. It is free. So if you find this video interesting, you are curious what else I will prepare for you, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell, and each time I release a new video you will get an info from YouTube. You will get a message, hey, there is a new video. So new videos are published here on every Wednesday afternoon, and on Sunday evening, 7 p.m. the UK time, I chat with you live from our caravan. We do a live stream, a live show where you can come over and just take part in general chat, meet other viewers and have a good evening. So that's happening on Sunday evening, 7 p.m. the UK time. I hope you will be there. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck with cleaning and lubricating your seals. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.